consumer behavior. Two different theories which determine the consumer behavior. First one is the Marshallian utility approach or the cardinal utility approach. It is about the measuring utility, for example, of diminishing marginal utility. Second one is the Hessian indifference curve analysis or the ordinal approach of utility, which is about ranking. So let's look at cardinal measurement of utility. Cardinal utility means the quantitatively measurement of utility. It is about measurement of utility in quantity, in numbers. Imaginary numbers are assigned to different goods and services. For example, good A provide utility of 10 utils, good B provide utility of 8 utils. Now let's look at ordinal measurement of utility. Utility is not measurable but possible to rank. Consumer can put his her satisfaction in an orderly manner. For example, good A provides more utility than the good B, and good B provides more utility than the good C, and so on.